peace. We come in peace.
He's accustomed to this. All eyes on Cristiano Ronaldo in the warm-up. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts. Will he add more today on EA TV? And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And it's all about live action from the Mexican top flight, Liga MX. It's Club Tijuana, and they take on Chivas.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Here's the team for Guadalajara. David De Gea starts in goal. Pique starts alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays together with Neymar. And plenty of room in the wide area. And he's broken free. There it is, the opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Oh, breezing past him. And a really good diving stop.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. Timely intervention. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. This could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar. Onto Ronaldo. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Alexander Arnold. Oh, terrific pass. And possession given away. Mauro Manotas. They might be able to get in now. It needs an accurate cross. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Lucas Rodriguez. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. And still dangerous. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Neymar. Well, can they be creative from here? Crossing opportunity. And what can Neymar do as he cuts in? Not too fussy in clearing his lines. He takes aim. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Moving forward effectively. And looking towards the back post. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Will he play it in? He's got to score! Oh, a fantastic save! But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. And he read it well. Lucas Rodriguez. Mbappe. Neymar. Good tackle. Messi. Now, let's see what they can do here. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Misael Dominguez. Mauro Manotas. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Can he play it in? Oh, a vital interception. So there goes the halftime whistle. It is an acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the visitors. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. On the offensive. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Alexander Arnold. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. This attack looks highly promising. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Well, thumped clear. Shot attempted. Determined defending. Vasquez. Lucas Rodriguez. And attempting the through ball. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
What a game we've had so far. Goals at both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this.
And a poor ball. Decent position. And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Still not clear. And problem solved for now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Ronaldo! Oh, a good diving save. Fired over by Messi. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Rivera. Into the final 20 minutes. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
And he can't be surprised. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi. Oh, good-looking run. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Mbappe. Real chance. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space. But he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. A super piece of play. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Well, he's lost the ball. Promising sequence. Cuts it back. And Ramos gets in the way. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Went in strongly to win the ball. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, slightly off target. And that'll be a throw-in. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And a strong tackle. 5 minutes left. He made it look simple, really. Lucas Rodriguez. He could pick out a teammate. Not the best clearance. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Now, can they create something? Well, not very clever defending. Chance maybe. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result...
And he's broken free. There it is, the opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.